Assalamu alaikum, dear student, hope you are well. By the grace of Almighty Allah, welcome to NIEBS Home School. I am Bilal Hussain, assistant teacher of mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Deshif. Dear student, look, today our topic is exercise 1.5, question number 11. Lecture number 3, age number 2. Student, look, question number 11, simplify. You see this question in exercise 1.5 and we have to simplify this. Okay student, but remember for simplification, you have to maintain these rules, board mass. Board mass. That means you have to do at first the use of bracket, then of, then division, then multiplication, then addition, and last of all, you have to do the work of subtraction. Okay, I repeat, B means bracket. It may be first bracket, second bracket, or third bracket. Then O means of, D means division, then work of division, then multiplication, then addition, and last of all, subtraction. Okay, student, using this rule, we have to solve this problem. Okay student, you have in class 5 you have to do like this problem, okay, but in class 6 this is a little bit bigger size. Okay, look, you see the question, you see all are the mixed fraction, so you have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. This is your first work. Look, 3 to the 6 plus 1, 7 by 2, 3 by 2, division sign, look, 3 to the 6 plus 1, 7 by 2, division, 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5 by 2, into, once are 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. Now, similarly this, 7 by 2, then 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5 by 2 of 2 answer 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. Now, 7 by 2. Look, student, in this section, there are multiplication division. So, whose work is first? Obviously, the work of division is first. So, you have to do like this way, use your multiplication sign, then you write denominator is numerator and 5 will be denominator. Okay, I repeat, for division sign you have to write multiplication sign, then 2 is the denominator, so you have to write this in numerator and 5 will be in denominator. Okay, and 3 by 2 remaining same. Okay student, now use here division sign, then look 7 by 2, look here, you see this is division sign and this is off, so whose work is first? Obviously off, you see 5 and 2, 3 and 2, okay. We cannot reduce this, so you have to multiply. 5 3 are 15 and 2 are 4. Now look, now we have to observe here, we can reduce or not. Look, this is 2 and this is 2, so we can reduce. Now look, 7 3 are what? 7 3 are 21, 7 3 are 21 and 5 2 are 10, right here 10. Then use your division sign. Student, look, I have skipped the first division, first bracket, because the work of first bracket has finished. So I have written 21 by 10. Now see division. Look, this work has not finished yet. So you have to do 7 by 2 into 4 by 15. Okay, student, look, 7 by 2 into 4 will be numerator and 15 will be denominator. Okay, now we can reduce this. You divide 4 by 2, then you get what? 2. Now look, 21 by 10, division, 7 to the 14 and 15. Okay, student, now look, 21 by 10, this is division sign, so you have to write like this way. 15 will be in numerator and 14 will be in denominator. Look, this is 10 and this is 15, so we have to divide this and this by 5, then we get 2, then we get 3. Reduce 15 by 5, then you get 3. Similarly, reduce 10 by 5, then you get 2. Similarly, you see 14 and 20. Between these, 7 are the common factor. So, divide by 7, then you get what? 2. Similarly, divide by 21 by 7, then you get 3. Now see, 3 threes are what? 9. 9 by 4. 9 by 4 is equal to what? 2 integer 1 by 4. Look, 4 to the 8 plus 1, 9 by 4. Okay, student, you may also rough here 4, 9, 4 to the 8, 1. Okay, right here 2, then 4 numerator and 1 is the numerator. Okay, 4 is denominator and 1 is numerator. Student, in the maximum time I observed that in the exam time, you mistake here in this line. Sometimes I have seen that you write this one below, that means in denominator, but this one will be in numerator. Okay, and 2, this is the quotient, and denominator. Okay, student. Okay, and this is the our simplified result. Okay, student, look, your SW is 2 number. Exercise 1.5, question number 10. Okay, question number 10, simplify. 7 by 8 of 4 by 5, division 3 by 4 of 9 by 10 into 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 5 by 9. Student, you have to do the work of at first of. Okay, you can reduce 4 by 8. Okay, then similarly, you see. Of, there is of, so you have to multiply, okay, like this way, and you have to use the Bodmer's rule, then you can solve this math easily. Dear student, you have to submit this EDALU copy on every Saturday within 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and you back this EDALU copy on next Saturday. Dear student, no more today, you have to keep practicing at home. Stay safe, stay well, see you again.